Yo's up, boys and girls, howdy ho, peoples. Today we are playing Molardr on the Aftermath. We are playing on Scourge. This faction got reworked a lot. Like, a lot. There are so many changes. Now the Frozen Throne is way harder to repair. It costs you a lot to repair. There are new models, as you see, like Arthas looks epic AF. He never looked that epic before. And yeah, we're gonna try to learn the new meta for Scourge. I feel like when, basically, yeah, when I play Scourge full of meme, I usually go for Forsaken. But people say that I should rush repair on Throne, so let's try to play passively this time, shall we? Do I have any trees? Yes, I do. Oh yeah, Recyclize need to repair. So let's get 8 workers on repair. With my powers drained, I can barely command my own warriors. The Lich King warned me that if I didn't reach Northrend, all could be lost. Seek out the local graveyard. Those buried there will survive. Let me see. How do we play this? Who's Forsaken? Hoggers? I think this guy knows how to play. I will be damned if he doesn't. This camp is a bit tricky, but we are farming it. Nice. How do you play Scourge? Need Unholy Frenzy, I'm pretty sure. We have statues, only one, and on mana, so let's get second one. We've gotten Disease Cloud. Purple is taking his time to actually get into Dalaran dungeons. I think we can chase him. I should have chased him, to be honest, but I did not. Okay, so Dalaran dungeon is right here. Let's try to chase him. Maybe we're gonna get some results. Yeah, repair is very expensive, as you can see. Hello. I know what I did, but I did something. Forsaken is already attacking me. Okay, one more coil, please. Just one more coil. Come on, Arthas. Sweet. Okay. We got purple. He can now become the Dalaran yet. Kill yourself. Our town is under attack. Did he cancel my building or something? I guess he did. And he rage quits. It's a classic mistake. All players usually are like extremely greedy. Like they're very, very greedy. They wanna farm a lot. Okay, I finally repaired it, nice. Took me quite a bit of time. So, where can I summon my Anubarak and stuff? Could I have summoned him before, by the way, repairing Frozen Throne or not? Let's go, Nurubians. Somehow I failed with creep camp entirely. I'm not even sure how it's possible, but I did it. Did I not also... made a boneyard like billion times, and I also made... I can make Nerubian hive now. Like, yeah, like, what the fuck is that? That's sus. Our forces are under attack. We have a pretty high level on Arthas, so that's kinda good. But we are wasting our time a lot. Our forces are under attack. There you go. Are these guys permanent? Yeah, they are. Sweet. I can already train stuff from the beehive. That's cool. Okay, so I can use spells, correct? I don't really charm that far, but... I'm gonna slow up, yeah. I know, I gotta hurry up.
Summoning is complete. Our forces are under attack. Summoning is complete.
I mean, go there. Boon of the Lich King. So, these guys can summon Frost Spirits, if I'm not mistaken. Someone said. Care. Can't reach or something? I guess so, yeah. So it's perma charm of undead units. Isn't Forsaken and fucked, basically? Like, I got literally, like, so many albums for free. it's the dragons that are very hard to kill. I cannot train Karrix.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Well, that's annoying. Nice. Mute 11, I still haven't farmed much. But we are getting there. We are getting there, boys. Trust. How many CPs I have? 11. Okay, not too bad. We're used to control groups yet. Oh yeah, I can't get it yet. Out of frost. Fancy schmancy. Oh, you can have only 3 stacks. Okay. What about mana potions? Same. What about healing scrolls? Same, okay. You clean it inside. Good job. Good job, good job. How many fallen heroes can I have? I guess 6 only. Yeah, it's only 6. Forsaken Tower. Cannot use a lot of damage, not gonna lie.
Our town is under attack.
You went. Oh yeah. I forgot. My bad.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Summoning is complete.
I need to remake my economy. Need to remake economy, need to get more upgrades. Anubarak has to be moving. Don't I get like a demi hero? Yeah, I also need the Skelly Mages. I feel like you need a group of Skelly Mages and a group of Necromancers. Yeah, I cannot fight this thing. Always annoyed me in LTA. Is gonna be enough, because it might not.
I cannot summon there. Summoning is complete. Our forces are under attack. Summoning is complete. Summoning.
Let's see. Yeah, we need to cross the bridge. If they're letting us, we need to cross. Our forces are under attack. On my way, I'm sorry. I didn't even read this post, to be honest. What does it do? Ice tomb. Let's take down towers, I guess. Fucking finally, I'm taking it. I can make profits apparently. That's pretty cool. Here we go, please. They not realize that, yeah, they're gonna betray each other right now. Yeah. Kinda slow reaction. Don't I get Nadox, by the way? Can I skip this thing? I always struggle to kill it, like, it's insane. How OP it is, right? Flyers. Oh my god. What? Did you spawn tentacles with new ruby and seers? It's easy as fuck to creep, really? Okay, let me try. How do you make fallen heroes? Are they limited on start? I can't find where to make it, yeah. Oh, I see, so I lost them. Oh, I didn't know they were perma lost, perma dead. Oh, you said dispose Nerubian Seers. Oh, Nerubian Seers, never mind. Not like elites, prophets, no. I can't read apparently. Alright, finally. Minute 21. Minute 21. I think we have farmed it. How long does it take to take it down, dude?
Our town is under attack.
Yeah, I'm farming it like forever already. Ugh. Disgusting. 5+5 gold each tentacle, funny way of getting gold. Yeah, I guess. He can destroy bridge, right? I'm pretty sure. Well, dude, me and Eren are already kind of OP. No cap. So... okay, I know if you need extra assistance.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack.
Minute 24. Still farming this. Tutoru, yo! Malgus, thanks so much for follow, much appreciated.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Taste the vengeance of the blood elves.
Yeah, I kinda took my time with this. But hey, hey, here I am. I'm finally here.
Our forces are under attack. Research complete. Our forces are under attack.
Missing Death Knight.
Our town is under attack.
guess I need to remake control groups. Huge, nice. Yeah, people are saying like, you know, that Scourge now is broken. But to be honest, I don't see like how it got changed too much. Am I blind? Why is that people say that it's broken? I don't feel like I need like death pack super high level. Guys, why? Why are you, what are you doing? I think it's because there is a gate. Yeah, like they don't know how to get past the gate. There you go, finally. Hero has been killed. Unit lag. Yeah, I'm into TP. Anubarak, please! Dude! God, he's wasting my time so much. Other ice throws and horde. Okay. Oh, that's a serious opponent, actually. Yeah. So can I get Nadox or something? Or the spell block. Syndra. How the fuck did I get it? Oh, I seen Dragoza. I'm like, is there a spider that I'm not aware of? Wait, what?
Our forces are under attack.
They have not very good upgrades, to be honest. Our forces are under I feel like we can deal with that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can deal with that, likely.
Under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
He's using my front for me so much. Come on, man. Don't forget about the throne. All my deafness died though. Yeah, Ran just spams the throne. Kek. This Nerubian Seers got reworked. I am chasing.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Yeah, we almost had him. But it's okay. Town is under attack. Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. All my lumber operations got destroyed. Vista summons or not? Not. check path zoom. There is nothing. I expected there to be something, but I think it's just normal Scourge, but reworked a little bit. Can you move your units? Up a bit.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Taste the vengeance of the blood elves. Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
My God.
Our town is under attack.
I'm doing fine, but kinda need lumber. There is an event. Yeah, I made a great mistake of not carrying TP with me. I should have. God, I have so many units. It's ridiculous. Vlad was still in the game. I got fallen heroes. So I guess I get fallen heroes whenever we kill a hero or something, or like an elite. Funsies.
Forces are under attack. Our town is under attack.
I'm on my way. Actually, I want to destroy these first, just in case. And then probably UTP.
I cannot summon there.
Yeah, but obviously, so I saw the dwarf going there. Producing that. As a creator, I'm astonished of the details and dedication this map must have taken. Anyone know where I can download this map? Okay. Finally got level 10 on Nubarak. Minute 40. Bro. Have gold. Okay. Use the words again. Della Robbia. Alright. I don't know why I have teleported. Yeah, he seemed like he was staying, but now it doesn't seem the case. My units are stuck. PG.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah.
Taste the vengeance of the blood out.
Okay. How did that happen? Yeah. What? These beetles are so annoying. I have to disable them. I'm getting stuck in my own units. This guy is kinda annoying. I don't know. Yeah, I might catch him there. He's not interested in this control point for you. Yeah, how come? Did he run on the left of it, I guess? Yeah, I guess he ran already on the left. Ugh. Dude, trying to capture his mother tracker is like so annoying. How long do these beetles last? Gotta take Dargon Horde out of the game first.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
You can't? I didn't know about that. You're in Legion. Like, yeah, everyone is here, like doing some shit.
Our forces are under attack.
Don't seem like they got defending, to be honest. Another fallen hero. Yo, I see you in Russia, and we will have to mobilize. I didn't get a letter or ticket or whatever you call it yet, so I guess not yet. Hopefully we will not. So Death Lord. End of They're not fighting back or doing anything so far. No one. It's kinda sus. Did he absorb? Oh, an Alexander's migraine, okay. Sounds good. Can you build, please? I'm just gonna DP, I guess. I wait a long time enough, like, I've been waiting and doing nothing. Okay, I see. Research complete. Forsaken still in the game. Scarlet Crusade is still in the game. The bridge is destroyed, I see. Come here. I'm so fat. US and LTA are giga fat. Yeah, I know what to do, to be honest. Wasting time chasing them around. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. You're flying. Can't kill Jaden. Yeah, we could have tried to fight kill Jaden. Like how this guy is having trouble against my casters. That's cute. Wretched. Okay, nice. Research complete. Now the portal is open. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. You just go, and we don't give a fuck. Let's go. Keepers. Yeah, aiming them. I think everything is blocked. Yeah. Like everything is giga blocked. You destroyed all the... Yeah, there you go. What the fuck? Isaac has fallen. Nice. Guess we can get back to kill Jaden now. Man, the collision size on this map of units is just redonkulous. Absolutely redonkulous. Dealing no damage. It looks like I'm dealing zero damage. You're stacking my units. Yeah, I got TP. Can I grab an item, please, before I go? Oh, my army didn't even TP. BG. Ugh. Did I round off lumber? Yeah, I did. Can't you trade it? I'm pretty sure you can trade it, right? Yeah, there you go. Nice. Watching out for this fight too much. Back. Get it back a little bit. Just a snitch. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can hold these. I mean, there is one good thing about it. I can get Lich King, but yeah. Yeah, careful heroes, don't always your heroes. Where am I? Oh, there is a global experience apparently, yeah. I'm getting some. Will I get also gold bounty? Yes, it's very nice. He's on the front right now. Pretty sure he has the reincarnation likely. That's why he's so bossy. How do I carry my frost frames even if they are on hold position far in the back? Don't really get it. Just observe. I'm gonna put them right here, very far away. I guess like they just die. I know they drop like too close. Melissa dropping like flies. Spell block, dude. Huge! Finally! Okay.
Our forces are under attack.
An allied hero.
Our town is under attack. We demand additional lumber.
Can I use Syndragoza, by the way? so bloody tanky, holy fuck.
Are under attack.
Shoot. Hit report inside. We just need to get in. What the fuck are you doing?
Our forces are under attack.
Oops. Yo, Click, what's up? Thanks so much for the host. I really appreciate it. What's up? Thanks so much. I'm tryharding right now in the macro map. It's a larder on the aftermath, and we've been trying to siege this base for like god knows how long time. It's very, very annoying. But the fact we finally got this. Yeah, I feel like we finally got this. There's no way. This motherfucker, dude. Holy fuck. Yo, thanks so much. We have had a great stream. Am I dealing zero damage? I can understand. What? How these fights are so dragged out. Yeah, I feel like... Yeah, my Neruvian Seer is like... What? It's 14.5 average. My Skelly Archer is like 30 pierce. Kek? Yeah, play GG. This game is kinda stupid. But I love this meme bridge. Yeah, this bridge is a fucking meme. Toxic Rock House player, I wanna kill myself. Oh man. I feel bad. no fucking alliance and no fucking region team, GG. OPG, man. I'm probably top 2 kills after Eren. Oh no, actually, wait! Horde is top 1. Dark Green is top 2. I'm top 3, and Eren is top 4. Yeah. I don't know, dude. I feel like it's just like, well, Nerubian path, that's expected. That and their spells. I don't know. Only beams do damage in Blue Army. Kind of feels like, yeah, I feel like nothing else was doing damage at all. I wanna try different paths. Next time, I feel like I'm gonna try like different paths. Hopefully it's gonna work out. But anyway, cool game, GUP. This new version was fun.